నీ రక్తము నా రక్తము వేరు వేరా. ఐ లవ్ యూ. ఐఎమ్ హియర్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యూ. ఐ బ్రీత్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యూ. ఐ డూ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఫర్ యూ. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ ద ట్రస్ట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ ద ఫెయిత్. కేకదు కేకదు ఎల్లమే కేకదు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. అందరికి అందరికి నమస్కారం. టు ఆల్ ద సీనియర్ జర్నలిస్ట్ హియర్, టు ఆల్ ద మీడియా పీపుల్ హియర్, మై ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఫెటర్నిటీ, మీడియా ఫెటర్నిటీ, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ హియర్ దిస్ ఈవినింగ్. అండ్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ సే ఇట్, ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ ఇన్ ఏపీ అండ్ తెలంగాణ, యూ ఆల్వేస్ ఫీల్ లైక్ ఇట్స్ ఇన్ అ ఫెస్టివ్ మూడ్. లైక్ యూ కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు యువర్ మదర్స్ ప్లేస్, యూ గో ఫర్ హాలిడేస్ అండ్ యూ గో బ్యాక్ టు యువర్ మదర్స్ ప్లేస్ అండ్ ఆల్ యువర్ family, all your relatives come and they give you the best of the best memories. That's how I see it here. Allu Arand garu, Suresh Babu sir, thank you so much for making us feel like family here. And boy bhat garu, always you have given your time, precious time, in spite of all your busy schedules, given all your well best wishes. Recently I was in Unstoppable with Balaya garu. Jai Balaya garu. And I understand how much you enjoy working with him. Amazing energy, sir. Whenever you come, we feel really, really good. Thank you for the wonderful words. And everybody who have come here, thank you so much, Abhi and Abhi, Kin Garu and Srinivas Garu. And my brother, you freaked out. I'm going to ask Hari sir why we did that and come back to you. Siddha and Vishwak, thank you so much. Raki, my three movies, thank you so much, sir, for all the support. Kanguva is a very... very special memory for me. It's taken 2 years, but whatever I am today is because of my directors, my producers, and of course because of your taste. The movies you celebrated, the way you showed us, the path you made us choose, and that's why this filmography, and that's why Kanguva, we have to come back to you to give you a larger entertainment, a bigger entertainment, and this will be a very different, another new experience film. I've always asked my dear friends Prabhas and Rana and Anushka also, what made you do Bahubali? And it's not easy to do Bahubali for maybe 150 days or 2 years time. What kept you all going? And each and every one of them, they said, it is Rajamouli garu's drive, his energy. Every day we saw that energy. Every day we saw that positivity in his eyes. Every night he will edit. And next day morning, 3,000 people's energy. He's the one who was a driving factor for us. My dear, dear Shiva was like that for me. I had a beautiful journey with my director, Shiva. Thanks, Jnanavel, for greenlighting a project like this and making me and my dear Shiva work with each other. When he narrated the script, I saw him like a baby, like excited like a baby. And on the shooting spot for 160 days, 170 days, with 3,000 people with us, I saw him like a commander. He had control over the craft and he had just 3 to 4 assistant directors, but 3,000 people knew what they had to do each and every day. We went back home with a lot of happy memories. And this film has been a beautiful memory for me. I would say I've become a better person after spending 2 years with my dear, dear Shiva. He's a wholesome craftsman. He knows each and everything. And it's a delight to work with him. I wish I had started work with him much, much earlier. Thank you, Shiva, for all the beautiful memories. Kanguva will be very, very special for all of us. And my dear Vetri has not used lights at all in the film. Devi Prasad is given, Rockstar has given amazing, amazing music. Supreme Sundar Master has given amazing fight sequences. Each and every one of them have given their love and passion. It's just not for money. It is just not for any other reason, but to give you a special, special film. Kanguva will hopefully be a timeless film. Like the way you reacted to all my earlier films, Kanguva 2 will stay in your hearts forever. And that's the wish, that's the hope. As always, meer aashishulu kavali, prema kavali. Love you all. 14th of November will again be another Diwali for all of us, for sure. Rakhi, thank you again for all the beautiful, lovely lines. Kanguva has a lot of surprises. I promise you, Kanguva has a lot of surprises. Kanguva is a warrior. He has a war in front of him, also has a war within. But there is a sweet surprise which you have not seen before. 14th of November will be a beautiful day for all of us. See you all in the theaters very, very soon. Thank you so much for this night. Thank you.
Surya garu memalli stage meede undavalsina request chestunnan sir, ma prema cinema abhimanula aashasulu eppudu meekuntai. And prasthaniki